Hi, I'm Dr. Mingyan Ng from the University of Hong Kong, Department of Diagnostic Radiology. And this is an introduction to the massive open online course on cardiac CT, also called MOOC. Learning cardiac CT can be daunting as a radiologist, cardiologist, radiographer, or technologist, and finding educational material can be difficult. This is why we have created this cardiac CT MOOC. You'll get free access to educational videos covering the main topics of cardiac CT as recommended by the Society of Cardiovascular Computed Tomography. In addition, this MOOC will provide 50 downloadable cases to attain level 1 accreditation, interactive web forums, printable notes and references. This will create a blended learning environment allowing you to learn new knowledge as well as putting this knowledge into practice. Furthermore, we have currently translated this into Chinese in order to help those who don't speak English as a first language. Other languages will be covered in the future. Let's have a look at the three key features that we have in store for you. Firstly, our videos are made by multiple world-renowned cardiac CT experts. Moreover, these videos have been produced by our dedicated multidisciplinary team of videographers and designers to help convey cardiac CT concepts more easily. And most importantly, these videos are only 5 to 7 minutes long on average, making them easy to view in a single session in your busy schedule. A second feature is the downloadable cases, which are anonymized and can be reviewed on a DICOM viewer. This will allow you to look at the cases yourself, along with videos of experts going through the cases. This will serve as a guide for you to identify all the pertinent findings. The third feature is the interactive web forums. We would love to hear from you in terms of questions, comments about the lectures. This will create an environment for you also to meet other learners and for the faculty to answer your questions as you try and set up your cardiac CT service or reporting of such cases. There are many other great learning features of the MOOC, but I hope this provides a flavor of what you can learn. The University of Hong Kong and our team hope you'll find this material engaging and helpful to your learning, as much as we have enjoyed making this material freely available for all. See you soon.